stand for our country, and that's all we're here for. That's all we believe in. I have people here that are from many ethnic backgrounds, many religious backgrounds, many different social, sexual orientations, but I don't persecute them or look down upon them because of what they believe in or what they do. It's because they believe in the same thing I do at the end of the day, which is America should stay America. America should stay free.
So what is the difference, would you say, between what they're doing and what you believe, if you can
because
outline it?
Exactly what I said, ma'am. We're fighting for our freedoms. We're fighting for our beliefs. They want to take away...
For everyone's beliefs? Or no?
For our American beliefs. If you're an American, you live in this country, and you adhere to our laws, we're fighting for you. We're making sure that you can go home every day, feel safe, and not have to worry about all this stuff. Because there are a ton of people that want to hurt us just because we're American.
I get it. Question for you on the Virginia protests. Do you have any thoughts on what broke out there?
Ma'am, I haven't really been following that.
Okay.
I have no official statement on that.
Okay. What's your name, sir?
Michael Joseph Garcia Salas.
How do you spell that? The last name.
GARCIA-SY.
Okay. Thank you. And you're with which group? Say it one more time.
Proud Boys.
Okay. Proud Boys. Thank you, sir. Appreciate
it. Thank you.
Well, I mean, unless it's longer. There should be a lot more people showing up.
Okay, we'll come by in just a little bit. We'll come back. Thank you. You want to talk to us, sir? We'd love to
maybe
hear your thoughts. Okay. Are we good? Here, that one,
So as you can see, the media just took off because they're...